Try to imagine a world where we've spent less time than on the surface of the moon. A world that holds enormous potential for mankind. A world we've just begun to
try to unscramble your own face with the help of a computer.